All right, even as outrage peaks over DK Shivkumar's mega padayatra amid a pandemic, the BJP is now guilty of brazenly violating norms as well. On your screens here is the big birthday bash of former BJP minister and mining baron Janardhan Reddy. Huge crowds gathered for the event and several VIPs, including Minister Sri Ramulu and MLA Somshekhar Reddy, were present. The event was in complete violation of the current COVID norms that were in place. This is the second instance of BJP netas flouting norms during the third COVID wave. BJP MLA Renukacharya had also attended a massive festival in Karnataka's Honnerli yesterday with zero regard for masks or social distancing. DK Shivkumar, who's now come under fire over his padayatra, has lashed out at the BJP's double standards.